Here comes trouble.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 818 pounds, the Brotherhood.
My sources tell me that the entire tag team division is watching this one backstage. That's how important this match is.
Some highly motivated competitors in this match looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. Sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Boosh!
Tag made.
What are we gonna see here?
Set up top.
Leave a mark.
Grabbing a hold of the arm. All the weight down.
Ow. Foot meet back.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Elbow drop.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Watch out.
Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
We may be seeing a dead man walk.
And scissors taking it ended here.
He's got him.
And only gets a one count.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
I don't know what more this superstar could do to put him away.
Oh. Ready for Undertaker.
Drop kick.
Continuing to work on the arm with a drop in the knee for more punishment.
All right.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
This can't go well.
Double stop. Somehow took down the Undertaker.
He keeps his team in the match.
Oh, impressive counter. And out of the ring he goes. Tilt-a-whirl arm drag.
The dead man facing some danger. You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
The Undertaker finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it. He may get the three count right here.
I don't think so. Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
We'd be thinking about a power bomb way up there.
Three.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Yeah. This match grinded him down a little.
Deny that maneuver. The temple's getting rattled.
Will it be? And referee cuts off the count in one.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Starting to struggle here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Able to get there in time.
From the top.
Incoming. He's gone for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. No, kick out of two.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
The athleticism.
DDT.
He's swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Uh-oh. minutes away. The Undertaker with a vintage tombstone pile driver.
What devastation from The Undertaker.
Taking on some hellacious offense.
Certainly a less than ideal situation for The Undertaker here, not seeing his usually dominant form.
Yes, tag! 619! This could be big, going up high!
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
On the top!
No way Kane is gonna recover from that.
He was almost finished.
Talk about inhuman. No idea how Kane was able to kick out of that. The Big Red Monster is still in this.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this. Man, this place is jumping.
Snap suplex. Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
And a big
scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. The Big Red Machine is now under heavy pressure.
The Big Red Monster showing weakness here.
Stationary position, turns around.
Oh,
moonsault.
Incredible agility.
What energy in the arena tonight. And he's able to reverse. Springboard into a
that was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
A bear hug squeezing the breath out of him. Our body is not meant to bend that way.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Gets out of it with a well.
This could do it.
He got the shoulder up in time.
machine.
Down with the chokeslam.
Warm up the hurts.
What a kick out at two.
I do not know how they got up from.
Here it is. Vintage. With the tombstone.
Kane stamping an end to this. Look at this, just stop after stop after stop.
Stop it away.
Oh, I don't have you seeing stars.
Deep arm drag. He made it. Tag made. Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Punch connects. Oh, look at this. Set him up. Oh, an inverted DDT. Rolling neck snap. Brutal. And a tag there.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
On the apron!
The hardest part of the ring.
Down by the DDT.
It's just right for him.
Kane prevents the attack from connecting.
Flying Marana!
That's how you impress.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Oh, Kane counters. Thrown back into the ring. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
And they just got back in.
Ooh, for the win.
And a kick out at two.
I thought for sure he was done.
continues.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Moonsault.
Incredible agility.
He's going for it all. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
From the top.
But he doesn't connect. Here he comes off the tag.
There's a real bell. Into the DDT.
The tag.
Oh man, what a leg drop.
Here's a knee. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. What power.
Undertaker.
He reverses it. Left kick. Drop kick to me. Here he goes for the win.
Then he closes it out.
And he makes the save for his team.
One, two.
Lining them up with a well-scattered reversal there.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Puts an end to that.
Set them up for the flatliner. Well-executed arm drag. Tag. Tag. Oh, stop right to the gut.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
roster.
Stationary position, turns around. Moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic. Able to avoid there. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Return fire from the Undertaker. Partner tags in.
Popped right in the face.
Left kick. Reversal on top of reversal.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
He stops the count for his partner.
Puts a stop to things.
What a man.
Oh, wow. And that just opened up Kane.
Oh! Oh, and a reversal.
Ali, back down. Russian leg sweep.
Russian hits the mark.
Their opponent's arm.
Vicious knee drop.
Big punch finds its mark.
No, 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 no.
Oh, no! Slick shot DDT off the apron.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Nasty!
The hardest part of the ring.
Knee right to the gut.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Oh, man.
All the way up and
a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction!
And Kane helps lead the team to victory.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.